All right, we're on the planet. I am curious here. I mean, we are in a cave.
Loot from our outposts. And an Ark escape pod? Where did they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up-close scan.
So what are we dealing with here? Now this is an interesting tidbit. I do want to make a Black Widow. You can actually get the research off the bat.
There's anything hidden away back here.
These caves could be a good shelter, if people need it.
Watching the corners.
Yeah, it seems... It seems like a... Let me switch profile. It does seem like a good idea. Let's see here.
Like they found it drifting and brought it here.
I'm not able to extrapolate point of origin, Pathfinder.
The Ark might have survived.
Let's hope so.
The Solarian Ark? I mean, the recording mentions a Solarian. Oh crap, we're I mean, we might be in a cave, but we're still losing we're still losing our life support. Okay, let's get that memory trigger.
Severe radiation alert, Pathfinder.
Shite. Okay, alright, limitations, great deal of limitations, limitation after limitation. That was interesting, however, finding clues.
Life support, 100%.
Yeah, finding clues that the Solarian Ark might still be there.
Ah.
alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes, but what's it for?
Pathfinder, I advise caution. Remnant activity may be hostile.
All right, there has been dealt with. I need beryllium. I have some, but not enough to build the Black Widow. So I was already here. Kinda a bit annoying that they keep respawning.
Earth had formations like this. Made a lot of kids think of alien worlds.
Water and weather. Nothing tougher in the long run. Look at that. The Remnant staked a claim over there.
Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately.
Alright, so that is not going to work. Now I think that the last device, there is one final device that would pinpoint to a location. But that device is...
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Pathfinder, this location could support an outpost, but there are multiple complications to resolve.
Yeah. Like the viability of the planet. Complications, you see. What complications would be nice to know? I mean, obviously the viability would be... is one of them. Thank you. Let's see how far we can get.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Well,
detecting above normal radiation levels.
I hear that. Oh. Nothing here, though.
Data key. Specialist engineer Aman Kothari.
Chased down by what he was studying? The death toll between the two outposts must have weighed on everyone.
And ultimately got him killed. And many others. There is no way to increase. There is no upgrade I can get that would reduce the radiation level.
Loot from our outposts. And an Ark escape pod? Where did they get that?
Crap. Do you think they might have found an Ark?
We need an up close scan.
Alright, beyond the obvious pod, is there anything I missed here? No. Oh, I pull on, what about the other way around?
Radiation within safe levels. Life support is back online.
How nice. Can't invisible walls in a sense. right, we're not going up there. That's clear.
What you meant before about not having closure. Our dad, mine and Sid's, left when she was only a toddler. Never found out why. But his reasons didn't matter. Only Sid mattered.
She was lucky to have you.
So since wondering why you were dealt that particular hand, better to just play the round.
Pathfinder, this area has been altered by Remnant. There may be something of use.
Fair with Satan. Lowest radiation count in the area. A little bit of hope.
We can work with that.
This alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes. But what's it for?
Life support failing. Seek safety immediately.
Oh, so you... So you won't die instantly from
Severe radiation alert, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, the Remnant have altered the landscape ahead. Pathfinder, there is Nexus equipment nearby. The camp ahead contains Ket lifeforms, Pathfinder. Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Let me do a test on this. Oh, I know I have limited time, but if I can kill them. Alright, so it's clear that that just ain't gonna happen.
Above normal radiation levels.
Okay. Let's kill the cat. Now the radiation warning is obviously going to be a problem, but let's go to the fast travel point. And I'll try, and I'll stress the try part, I'll try killing...
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
And I'll try killing them with the Nomad. Hey, when you're limited by what you can do, time for some experimentation. Wait. The shield will, Alright, the shield will,
alert, Pathfinder.
We're all clear.
Uh-huh. That's the thing I'm looking for. That's the bloody device. Okay, I need to get it quickly. And then get the fuck out. That seems like a smart idea. Pretty sure that's what I'm looking at. It's a remnant device, isn't it? Come on! Don't tell me the game's the block, right, is stuck. I guess it is. Well, I'll have to restart it.